his clothes.
Yeah.
Oh, I just wasn't sure where it was that we got.
Yeah, it was years
ago.
We
never went to the shop.
Yeah. Oh, someone's in the signal box.
Isn't it funny how I didn't even call it being this place?
Thank you. Yes, my M4 55, and I had it for only 7 years ago. I'm not trying to buy it, but it's still the day, and I haven't got any new skin tone replacement yet. Not yet. I will, if I haven't done it yet. I'm going to get some new trains, I'm going to get some new skin changes here, and I'm not looking at the usuals. Just an electric. But what I might do is, in most orders, I might just get one train, loads of crack coming through, coming down to the whole winter. So I need to replace them. I haven't got around to replacing the unit yet. Let's keep going around. Well, the freight train's in there. Right, let's see what train we can pull out now. Can we try to dash it to start with for a little bit? It only came around, didn't it? It's only moved for a bit. Thank you.
How many shavings are in the soaked out yet? No, that's 10 o'clock.
Yeah, I can see it. Yeah. I got the impression that they moved them down. So.
Yeah, it's coming down.
Come here. Come on then. Keep going. Let's
get down anyway.
Have fun.
I'll
send you the video later.
Thank you. Okay. See you tomorrow anyway.
You're going to catch it all the clumps of it going out?
May I have your attention, please?
You're going to catch another end of it?
You're welcome to keep filming it, because I'll go anyway. But once it's done and gone, you may have to come back to the car, alright?
It can probably go quite far down, but to the platform to catch it.
You can walk down if you want to, but just don't go anywhere you're not supposed to.
I know, I just want to get a catch the fun to it in.
It's going to go very quickly, so...
I know, I wasn't going to run in off.
Okay.